Hi everybody, it's Lori again. I wanted to just take a couple of minutes and show you some very small techniques that I'm going to be showing in the lymphatic drainage. After I've done a complete anatomy lesson, we're going to be talking about where the lymph nodes are and something that you can do just in a couple of minutes to stimulate the lymphatic system. Lymphatic pump by taking the feet and creating a pump. This begins to stimulate the whole lymphatic system. I'm going to incorporate a little bit into the legs to get the inguinal nodes. You can also do this for yourself called windshield wipers. And again, I'm going to come up and pump the inguinal nodes from the outside, just a quick one. And then a little bit of pump into the belly. And then from here, I'm going to pump the axillary nodes just by giving the arms a little pump and with the back of my hand against the nodes. Pumping, opening, and with this gravity kind of lift, I'm going to be draining a little bit of the arms. Quick, I'm going to do the other arm.